Nah, bro, you want that in health.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you.
Yo.
I'll unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
Yo.
Give him what he wants.
61,000.
Yo. Right, yeah, boy. Who's sitting here reading all this shit? Like, what? What up, you? Some of the sound and saying it, and yeah. Is it still this guy saying this?
We'll have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research.
How would I know?
Know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Weird. So, humanity. Yeah, dude, it's already gone.
They overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged,
so, boom. Just kill yourself. This room is dope as fuck, dude. I need one of these rooms. And the program. I need what's inside of this fucking gun to be inside of my fucking earpiece. Nah. My fucking soul. For real though. I need this. I need whatever it's tapping into. But why?
Diagnostics on the active breeder suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Fight.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
First time we were on the phone.
Gas leak detected.
Ah.
Warning. Temperature rising.
Did you not tell by the sound of my voice? Familiar. Alright, so if this were to be a better experiment, It would have to be super seriously designed. And it would fail. Because, yeah. Fucking Eric knows about it. But how would he, like, fuck that kid. Dun 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 dun. Dude, like, tell me I fucking needed that or something, like, geez. Dude, if I was about to miss that fucking jump, I don't know. I don't know. I did not know. Where did I pull it? I guess just equipped, like, yeah, sure. Do what I fucking want you. Oh, the door's already open. No, I need to hit E. There's a giant blinky thing. Yeah, I ripped those into parts. I'm about to see one of those. What's going on here?
Gas leak stopped.
Yo, I need to start thinking of something else, because goddamn, that looks insane. What is this? This looks like micro missiles to me. Like, hell yeah, give me those. Fuck out of my way, bitch. I want what's up there, although I could have got it a while ago. But now I'm here with my shotgun after just getting micro fucking missiles. Blue access only, bitch. I don't have that, but I'm here. Like, jeez. Oh, God. Yo, so rapping? Rapping's a good fucking, like, I like rapping. I want to start rapping more often, but I needed him. Armor barely gets you anywhere. Armor doesn't get you anywhere. Yo, something about energy and holding your limbs together. Something about energy and holding your limbs together. And not having enough of it right there. Well, good thing there's these, although they are like a serious part of the fucking like wave. They're still part of the wave. Waves. Next, 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 next. Boss. Okay. Dead. Room of bosses. Okay. Well, I exist, so you must all have to be dead in some other plane. So I'm gonna go to that plane and find where you don't exist anymore. Show me how this works. Yo, that would have been really cool if there was like a lot of them, but there was only like one. So that way I'm climactic as fuck, yo. Stay committed. Anticlimactic as fuck, yo. Like, dude, I proceed. Oh, what is this, yellow? Like, what the fuck do I need? I need an Egyptian goddess in here who can get me all the cards I need. Because we're doing some super sneaky shit. This just all sounds like death, dude. Like, oh, weird. Another orb. I just got one. It seems like such a big feat to get one, and now I'm already getting another one. Weird. Nah, dude, just keep going there. Oh, now it's rendered. What the fuck? I did not even know. I would have missed that. But where the fuck else am I supposed to go? Like, this should be where I should go if that's something. But this campaign is a lot longer than I'm thinking it is, so there's that. Where the fuck else are we to go? I need to go that way. Door you walk into. So what's straight? More of everything. This is where I died last time. Cool. So now I know where to go. Dude, what are you, an elite guardian with a shield? Like, get the fuck out of here. Yo, what the fuck? It just generates. What the fuck? Yo, I need that shield. Nope. I just need that shield. And that was a very, like, serious enter. But I was gonna, you know, because I died in space. Now I know where the fuck to go. Blah, 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 blah. Die, die. Basically, life is an animation. Holy fuck. Die. You know what? They literally just put the audio files of them making noise into the fucking game. There's obviously a way. Fucking, like, money. Yeah, true. Pay more for the game, like, what the fuck? I guess this is where we're at. Holy fuck, dude. Yeah, but that's what you're actually gonna get. Like, people are gonna be, yeah. So, yo, I was hitting E like he was a fucking, like, event special or something. Yo, what the fuck? Okay, literally, I was just not understanding where the fuck this guy came into the equation. Yo, you got nothing on a pistol? Get the fuck out of my way. Yo, you got your big brother following you. You gotta use in your head. Something happened. Something happened right there where I can obliterate this guy. There you go. Alright, well, that happened. Yeah. If you're watching this, it means I put that on the internet that I'm playing Doom on LSD. Well, where the fuck do I have to go from here? Goddamn. I need ammo. And I could have gotten it. But I was too stupid. Oh yeah, fuck gravity. Where the fuck am I now? What the fuck did I just do to myself? Yo, I need more shotgun ammo. You're not doing it for me, die. Yo, like, I expect, like, a... I don't expect music to just start playing. I guess that means a wave starting. But, like, I expect, like, a gigantic boulder to be coming out of the fucking sky when that happens. I don't expect, like, nothing to happen and then a lot of things to happen. I expect something huge to happen. Like, what the fuck? I'm not watching a bomb go off, like, miles and miles away. And you just have the universe explosion. Well, there's that. Yeah, I need to break that. That's for damn sure. That's for damsies. die. Yo, give me more shotgun ammo. Yo, you and your friend were not cutting it for your species. Holy! Yo, they look like way scarier, like... Yeah, they are. They are. They look like they have more armor. And they kind of do. But then again, at the same fucking time, they don't, because their skull's still bashing the same cute way. Yo, dude, you don't even know what the fuck you contain. Get the fuck out of my level. Yo, what the Alright. I need you to give me what I need to get the... Oh, wait, we're fighting. And that's when you're dead. That's amazing. Alright, well, now we're going this way. Yeah, boy. Now we're going this way. Yo, what? Alright. This dude touching me. The wrong fucking way. Ew. That could look more real. That could... Like... Although... Yeah. It could all look more real. It looks fucking perfect the way it looks right now. Yo... Oh my god, die. Fucking die. Jesus fuck. Yo, what? Really? Cute. Very cute. Yo. Imp? The fuck? Great, now there's little fucks coming after me. Alright, now I'm just in a maze, I don't know where to go. Other than forward and kill. Which, I guess, makes fucking sense. Dude, these animations are prime, yo. These are prime. Oh my god. Oh. Dude, I'm telling you, people will fucking get their ass destroyed. There's two people paying for this. There's a person that's fucking them. And there's a person that's existing. And getting paid to exist like that. Holy absolute fuck. That's just a chain. Nah, it just stops there. So weird. Very weird. This is just a cesspool. Give me the fuck out of here. Cesspool. I felt like that was an up, but it was no more. Yo, where the fuck is this card? Did I get it? Like, imps? Alright, I feel like there was definitely more down here. This looks like a lot more death.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Yeah. So yeah. Like, 7, 10, so you get 3 every time you kill someone, so that's pretty cool. That's that. Fucking next. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Why do I feel like I was already here? Yeah, that's where the upgrade thing was. So where the what the fuck? Oh, yeah, you're really bad. Yeah, with yep. Yo, this just turned to go backwards and not know where you're going, game, and just shooting forward so you don't die very quickly. Codex, your boy. Well.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Ugh. Energy SMG, weird. Not as much damage. I like damage. Shotgun. I was just at you. I need a different fucking, like. Holy shit, dude. Nah. You should not exist anymore, thank you. Dude, that guy's, that thing's life was just like, oh, fuck, dude. Well, whoa, robot building something. Upgrade point gained. You gonna let me through, or like the fuck? Alright, well. There's that. Yo. Get flown across the fucking room. There's about to be a lot more. I don't have enough ammo. What? Yo. What? Damn, son. No, you do not want to get hit by that thing, yo. I will tell you what the fuck just came out of there. You do not have enough. Yo, you're in a fucking corner. I literally. Yo. Yo, I don't know. Fuck. I already knew I didn't have enough ammo for that shit. I already fucking knew it.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Core temperature rising.
Don't make me. Fuck you, bro. Alright, 16, now we can do this. Like. Die. Like. Nah, you're dead. Oh, damn, son. Oh, shit. What happens when you die? For them. Yeah, this is where I needed to just do this. Yep. That'll do it. That'll fucking do it.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
That'll fucking do it. Yum. Click. Yeah. But you can't. I even nabbed it. as mine. So yeah. Whoa. Bullshit. Yo, this doesn't have an upgrade. Dude, what the f- Alright, well, if you're going to literal, he's jumping through the fucking wall, like. Dude, the human mind's- Yo, this can be way more immersive. I gotta be down here though, and I need more ammo. No, I don't. Okay. Green though, dude. Oh shit, am I gonna get one of those? So someone else did that. So there's someone else who... That's me. And I didn't even do that with the idea. Holy shit. I didn't even do a no. Nah, dude. What the fuck more do you want, dude? You're dead. Jesus. That's what I want. Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, there is a fucking market for that. I am telling you that. There's a serious market for that. Because that animation wouldn't exist otherwise. Now we're going this way. Like fuel, like where the f- Oh. Neutralize threat where? Nope. So you found it. Quit your fucking whining, Jesus. Parents. So. I'm not gonna lie, it brought me to where I wanted to go. Not the door's fault. Doo doo.